So we have the Whyte E180. This is a big bike, coil shock. Fox coil shock. Forgive me, I'm knackered. Just come back from a ride. And we've got the grip too, 36s. As you can see, 27.5 tyres. Again, we've got the Bosch Gen 3 motor riding on the ceramic sole group set. 12 speed. It's a good looking bike. RSCs, cold RSCs, SRAM, race face stem. We've got Whyte stock hubs. But yeah, she's a good bike, she can handle a lot, especially on the descents. Well planted, good bike.